Hi everyone, this is Jason here from Nathaniel. Compliments from the season of Christmas, wishing you, your family, a Merry Christmas and also a Happy New Year, which will follow. In this lesson, we are basically going to look at We Wish You a Merry Christmas, which you can play along for your friends, family, or broadcast it over the internet or share it on your Instagram feed or whatever. And I'm going to give you a lot of versions of this song. We're going to start very simple. So if you've just about started playing the piano, there is going to be a version for you, which you're going to learn. And it's going to get really crazy at the end. I'm going to combine, as you heard in the intro video, right? There were many variations which I tried to put together. A nice choral version, very sort of anthemic and very trumpet and celebration-like. Then we went into a very kind of mellow verse, you know. That's your verse. And then we really belted it in a kind of a bluegrass or Americana way. One more verse, and that became on a 4-4. So we're going to try and learn that as well. And then we ended with a very mellow, loungy version. So that's a lot of versions in one notation or in one assignment, which you could learn or should learn over the holidays or over the Christmas season, at least before December 25th, or at least on December 25th. So we'll start with the easy version with chords and single roots and the melody, of course, which I'm going to teach you. And then we'll move forward from there. We're going to take the key of F major, which has your 1 flat, B flat, and then we'll build from there with the chords. A lot of interesting chords, not only diatonic to F, there are also some chords which are outside the key of F, which is Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas. So these are what we call as secondary dominant chords. And then some chords change very quickly, very chorally, following a very soprano, alto, tenor, bass, choral kind of arrangement. So we'll try and bring in all of those things. We also need to bring in some groove since we are piano players. Let's get cracking on all these things. The notation for the simple version and the advanced version, or the crazy version, if you will, is waiting for you on our Patreon page. That'll help support the channel as well. For about $5 a month, you're going to get access to every single element of everything which we do on YouTube, all the supplementary material required for you to learn each of my lessons. As you know, the lessons are quite long. It's about, at the minimum, I think I do 18 to 20 minutes per lesson. So you need my notes. I've handwritten them. There's also notation, which we've professionally done in different versions. There are also MIDI files available. There are backing tracks whenever relevant, MP3s and whatnot. So head over to Patreon. I think it's a very good value. You're not just paying $5 to just support the channel. I feel you're getting a lot in for your purchase. And we do quite a few YouTube lessons in a month. So every single one of them, the notes are on Patreon. So head over there if possible. And once you have the notation in front of you, if you read, which will be helpful, get your pianos on, plugged in, ready. You're going to play with me. And right after this lesson, you're going to be able to perform it for your friends and family like a super pro piano player. Let's get cracking. Melody first. That's the first line. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Then, we wish you a Merry Christmas. It's almost the same tune, but you kind of shift your whole hand higher. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We try to keep your thumb there. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We, and now stretch your hand. First two lines again. And then we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Little bit of crossing there. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Very easy there. And a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. You could even play your five fingers ready there. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And then cross your thumb. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Little bit of crossing. And a Happy New Year. So that's the melody. But don't get very happy. We are not going to play the melody only with one hand. Otherwise, it's not going to sound like a proper piano player. Left hand is coming up shortly. Hang on. So, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We slowly ta na 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 and a Happy New Year. Okay, great. So now let's bring in our left hand. There's also another verse part. Let's learn that.
To you and a king. And a Happy New Year.
One more time.
Glad tidings we bring to you and a king.
And then. So you stretch your hand.
And a Happy New Year.
And then. Okay, let's now do some simple left hand accompaniment. I'm going to do some simple bass notes, single notes there. And then we are going to add some chords. If you know chords, that will embellish this. And then, if you're an intermediate learner or if you'd like to challenge yourself a bit more, hang on till the end or just a little bit more longer, and we are going to take this really, really crazy. So let's first get acquainted with the bass notes. Wish, pum, 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 pum. Remember, it's on a three, so you're counting three all the time. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. So that's for we wish. Merry is A. Re, Chris, B flat. G, B, C. One more time. Wish. Now, you could also do a passing note if you want. We wish you a merry... You don't have to, but you know A and F are linked via the G in between. So, you could even play the G. We wish you a merry... Wish... That's B, C... Pom, pom, pom. So, pom, pom, pom. Pum, pum, pum. And then, whole thing again. Two lines. We. Chris. And now, the wish you a merry goes higher. So that's. So here I'm coloring, highlighting the chord, which is A major.
Wish you a merry.
Okay.
Christmas and a...
So the chords are A major, D minor, which I play the root, and a, which is F. So,
wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
That's B flat, C, okay, you could even do Happy New Year. I'm singing the bass. Happy New Year or Happy New Year. There's so many options. You could do wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. You could do that. Happy New Year, or keep it simple. Happy New Year, or even more simple. Happy New Year. Okay, let's do the whole story, the whole chorus.
Tum, tum, tum.
Okay? So coming to the verse,
good tidings we bring to you and your kin.
So that part, the left hand can be quite simple.
Good tidings we bring to.
So that's F fifth. I'm not doing, I think it sounds muddy and then it'll be annoying to jump here. So
good tidings we bring.
Let's do that. To you and your kin. That part.
To you and your kin.
What did I do there?
You and your kin. You and your kin.
So whole sentence.
Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
So what did I do?
We
almost the same melody, just the bass.
F, A, B flat, G, C, F.
And then it kind of continues. You can go.
We wish you a merry.
You can do an extra G as I mentioned.
Christmas, we wish you.
So in the notation, in the first chorus, I've made it super easy for beginners. Then I've done the verse part, which you should learn the way I've notated it. And at the very end, I've done a little bit more fancy stuff. Okay, but now it's going to get really crazy at the end of the video. We are going to have four versions, which I'm going to briefly communicate with you. As you can see via the notation, there's a nice anthemic, almost orchestral version at the beginning on the piano where very powerful, and then we take it really down during the verse.
Greetings we bring to and your kin.
With arpeggios as always, which is needed to chill it down, and then we do a very bluegrass section, which or Americana, or very groovy, a folk like, and the time signature then changes to 4/4.
Bum, bum.
And then we do a loungy version. Slow it down. Okay, let me just quickly break down each section for you. To learn this at an intermediate level, I think it's recommended to either learn reading. If you know reading already, you can figure this out. However, you can also, if you have never read music before but can play the piano and have some kind of coordination, download the MIDI files which are at the Patreon, which will really help you address all these things at a note per note level. Okay, so let me just show you the anthemic part. Okay,
ba, ba, ba.
So
F, G, A
or F, because my right hand's also playing stuff. Check this out. While the left hand's going
pa pa pa,
the right hand's going. Okay. Then
Christmas we.
So you're dropping the B flat to A.
Christmas we.
Got that?
Christmas we.
And then it goes to
wish you.
Drop the B flat. Okay. A lot of harmony in this version. Okay. So far, the first line goes.
We wish a Merry Christmas.
Now, moving on. Wish you a merry. Coming to the next line.
Wish you a merry.
Wish you a merry.
Wish.
And then Christmas and a. Christmas and a. Okay, so.
Wish you a merry Christmas
and a. With that A there. In the right hand, and a happy. So I'm doing that happy, and a happy new year. All together at year, okay?
We wish you a merry Christmas and a happy new year.
So that's the anthemic version. Let's do the whole anthemic version once more. Okay, that's the anthemic part. Maybe the anthemic section a little slower.
We wish you a merry Christmas. We wish you a merry Christmas. We wish you a merry Christmas.
And a okay, coming to that verse where we chill out with arpeggios, we just take the whole melody higher to give it a more mellow vibe. Okay, let's do that. Okay.
Glad tidings we bring to glad tidings we bring.
So that's a C7th with an E bass. What am I doing there? B flat in an inversion starting with F. End on F major. And you and your kin. There we do it in dyads or third. One more time.
Glad tidings we bring to you and your kin.
One more time.
Glad tidings we bring.
F major. F major again.
And a happy.
I'm just doing fifths there for Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
That's B flat fifth, G fifth, C fifth, F fifth. That's
Happy New Year.
And the right hand's having that supporting alto.
Happy New Year.
One more time.
Happy New Year.
Okay, coming to the bluegrass section now, which is on 4-4. It goes. As you can see, it's now 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, and earlier we had only 3 beats. But I just thought it's a nice way to play it, you know. It sounds good on 3, and I've heard people even playing it on 4. So I figured let's just put it all together in this version.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Same chords pretty much.
We wish you a Merry.
So it takes a little longer. F major, B flat, C.
Wish.
We just do this nice descending B flat.
We wish you a merry. Wish you a merry. Wish.
A7th.
A merry.
Nice descend there. Very anthemic again, bringing back that power.
And a happy new year.
One more time with the bluegrass version. C major. Much play the chords with the top note as the melody, and happy new year, full on F major again, and happy new year, okay, and happy, have to wait there, new year. Now may not sound very bluegrass at the moment because you don't get that gallop, which makes it very, I like that banjo technique. So for that additional 16th note, if you can, I have not notated it, but if you can, you. So if you get this phrasing or this movement, it's like a common thing. You can use it for a lot of material. So if you can bring that in, it's very banjo-like. Very all the uhs are highlighted. One e and two. One e and yeah. So just that spice. Same arpeggio happens in the bass. That ghosting of the thumb is what gives you that effect. If you can do it, great. C. Don't forget that B flat. Version at the very end is almost like the anthemic part at the beginning. We go come back to three, but just simple harmony. Now you can ignore the lower voice and just play. Or you could add that in, okay? You could even refer to the easy version. The easy version is always there. And by easy, it's not by no means easy. It's just simple for me to explain. That's why I called it easy. You still have to work on that. So, the choral outro. That's an interesting climb. So, C sharp. Da, 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 da. And a happy new year. Pretty much the same as the simpler version which we did in the beginning of the chapter. So, bum, bum. Okay guys, so I hope you found the lesson useful, and I hope you're going to learn this well in time for Christmas, whichever version, be it just the melody, melody with simple bass, melody with some simple chord movement if you'd like. You can just do block chords as well. The chords are also written down for you. You can check it out and see if that style works for you. And then we looked at like a fun version which maybe people have not really heard, you know, choral going to bluegrass, or rather choral, anthemic choral going to like a very mellow arpeggiated verse, going to a heavy bluegrass thing on 4-4, which adds to that chaos, and then we end with a very chilled out choral or loungy outro. Right guys, so that's my arrangement, and that's the tutorial of We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Again, We Wish You a Merry Christmas from the Nathaniel School of Music, and I really wish you and your family well, and hope that we get through these trying conditions together, and continue to go strong. And hopefully music will give you that enjoyment which you need, and also to break out of whatever you're doing currently in life, which I'm sure is very busy. And there are a lot of challenges, I'm sure, during times like this. The piano and music in general is always there for you, if you think about it, right? So always give the piano some time, and it'll always give you that strength which you need for your head to kind of rewire itself, so to speak. So also feel free to share the video with your friends and family. And again, stay tuned to all of our lessons from Nathaniel. Do consider getting yourself a copy of the notation of this lesson, or and all the other lessons, past, present, future. And I will see you in the next one, or rather you would see me in the next one. Cheers.